these rural schools that we have, they don't have water. It will really help them to access clean water for washing of hands and drinking.
This program enabled us to encourage children to practice basic hygiene practices, such as hand washing.
As for me as an officer in the division, I am able to see this first of its kind in elementary schools, and especially for credit goes to the three hardworking ladies. We have never had the experience or opportunity to have access to such a project like that. I think this project will help the student, and then they will benefit from this.